We wanted to get out to a good start. You know, we knew they were coming off a back-to-back last night. They played a tough game, so we just wanted to get out to a good start defensively.
How about that third quarter, putting up 41 points? What was the key there?
Kind of wanted to close them out in that third. We knew it could go either way. You know, they can make a run or we can make a run, and we wanted to throw the first punch there.
You guys, as a team, haven't forced a lot of turnovers, I mean, either this year or last year. I mean, is there anything tactically that you guys have worked on? I know Kenny talked about it in camp. Is there anything that you guys have worked on specifically about trying to get more turnovers?
I think just being more active, you know, whether that be in the passing lanes, on the ball, you know, pick and roll coverage, just, you know, trying to get more deflections, get more steals.
How did you guys adjust to Embiid? You know, it looked like he was changing shots early in the game, and then when you guys got going, you hit like 10 of 11 in that one stretch where you started to blow it out. How did you guys adjust to him?
I think we just kept attacking. You know, he's a good rim protector. And we know that, you know, he's going to change some shots, but he's not going to block everything. So I think just staying persistent, keep attacking them. We knew it would open up.
Against a team that switches like Philadelphia, this is sometimes where you get into turnover trouble, but the team only had nine today. What was the key to that?
Slowing down, getting the shots we wanted to get. Not necessarily, you know, the shots they were forcing us into. I think we got a lot of transition points today, so those were easy baskets as well.
What's the biggest lesson you feel like you guys have learned in this early portion of the season?
I think we can control games by our defense, even if our shots aren't falling. And I think that's something last year that, you know, we didn't have. You know, I think last year, if we weren't hitting shots, we were in trouble. But I think this year we can really control the game on defense if we're really locked in.
Obviously, you had some great defensive plays in that run that blew the game open. But could you just touch on how much of a help you think Rondé playing the way he is? I mean, how much did he help you defensively?
That was huge. You know, I know, you know, first and foremost, how tough it is to come back from an injury. You know, he's been gone for a while. And I think people kind of look past that. You know, basketball is a rhythm game. And when you're out for that long, you kind of lose rhythm. But it's huge for him to see the ball go through the basket a couple times today because we're definitely going to need him this season.
How important to get this win, a big one like this, right before you go on this four-game road trip?
Yeah, this was a big win for us. Like you said, we got a big road trip coming up where we would like to get some wins on and, you know, kind of solidify ourselves. But, you know, just we're going to take it one game at a time for sure.